I'm Patrick Ngalo Lumongi, the Rockland representative in Arusha. I've been with Rockland for about more than 5 years now. They are doing a wonderful job of supporting the poor children from poor families. They're supporting the poor families. They're supporting those who cannot afford for supporting their children's educations. They're supporting the secondary education for girls, and even they're supporting up to universities. We have a different number of the students who went through universities. Others went through vocational studies. This is the Pathway program, known in America, but in Tanzania, this is for vocational studies. And they're supporting a lot of these young girls. Apart from that, the Rockland, they are doing other projects like supporting poor families by giving them poultry, and then dairy cattle, goats for supplement their income. They are doing a wonderful job. Right now we have the new projects in Moita village, Ndikinya. All of this village are found in Maasai land. They're doing a lot of job supporting those people. This is the preaching the word of Jesus Christ, the gospels, through the blessing hands of supporting those people who are poor. But again, that Rockland, they are paying tuition fee for these students, supporting them for the basic needs like uniforms and other necessities in the schools. Right now, Rockland, they have almost more than 100 students. This including secondary students, then again including the, those who are in colleges, and even those who finished their studies. Of those who finished their studies working at government sectors, those who are working at private sectors, the Rocklands has touched the lives of the good number of the people here in Arusha. So we call all of those friend of ours, the stakeholders who are interested in supporting Rockland, joining them in these missions of enriching this African people through getting education. The only thing we can support, give to those poor people, give them quality education. Rockland doing that through their missions. The Tanzania Action Committee, they are doing this. They do this wonderful job. They have seen the impact of this. The children are supporting them. May God bless you all. Thank you so much for joining Rockland for these activities. Amen.